Hi, buddy. Hey, yo. Hi,
guys. Look how cute he is. Yo, can you help me?
Huh?
Can you help me?
With what?
I need to bring all this stuff down into the basement. What? Look. What the fuck, guys? Look who's here. It's Sean. Are you kidding?
Hang on, Mom. I'm just talking to some kid. All right.
What? Oh, what? You can't help a friend.
Like, come to Canada. It's lit. Let's go make floor.
What? You can't help a friend.
I'll do that one.
No, you're gonna do about half.
Say.
They're heavy. Try to pick it up.
F***ing hell.
All right, take about three at a time.
You should do construction, mate.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Make that in and that.
You didn't.
Yes, I did.
Like, this is what I'm talking about. I invite you over and all you're doing is watching me go live stream. Like.
Come on, man.
Yeah, let's go do sh. Like, I'll come over today. Let's go out.
Tyler, it's cool. We're gonna do so much fun stuff. Get ready. Let's go.
What is going on, friends? Hope you guys are having a great day. Guys, look who's. Are you kidding me? This flew all the way. Can you stand over here?
Like, I'm gonna stand there now.
Well, now the lighting's all f***ed. For those of you who don't know who he is, which I don't know how you wouldn't know.
You don't even know who I am. Like, what is going on?
I'm gonna make a little montage of everything that we've done together so they can watch it and they'll, like, they probably will remember you, but you haven't been in one of my videos for, like, probably, like, 5-6 months.
They all know who I am.
Come on, there's no way. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end.
Got any squirty squirties? Best friend, la, 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 la. Excuse me, if you wouldn't mind paying, it's about 400 degrees in here and I've got a jumper on. I'm sweating.
Gee, don't use rods, use bare hands. I'll dive into a shark tank right now and catch a great white and bring it out for the boys. I'm not playing around.
Yeah, a great white will catch you.
Kangaroo, anything. Throw me in the field with anything and I'll beat the up. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy. My up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him. He's so much fun. Whether we're talking man to man or whether we're talking sun to sun. Cause he's my best friend.
If I don't put this in the blog, I'm going to be pissed off.
When I first moved into the Cloud House, Sean was there the entire time I was there. I think I had the best time in California living in the Cloud House for like the first like when was, like the first like 5-6 months was like the best part when it was just like
the
me
early stages of
it. Yeah, the early stages when it was like me.
When
you,
I first got there.
Yeah.
That's when it like
that's when it started getting really, really fun. But he's here now.
Today.
We're about to go out, go buy a soccer ball, go play soccer a little bit, go get food, and I'm gonna show him around this area because he's been to Canada before, but he's never been around here. And we just decided it's early, so we might as well go and do shit. Go hang out with Migo.
I haven't picked up this camera in so long, I forgot how to f***ing record. Maybe when I used to just pick up your camera
you
and record,
do, just
and
leave
you
won't
even know.
I would be editing my videos. Dude, I've seen some crazy. You just pick up the
most
camera.
Of the shit he obviously can't put in the video. So like, I come back half cut from the club, like naked, and just record myself and let him, because I know he's going to be recording the vlog the next day, and he'll just open the SD card and that'll be the first clip in there. And he'll send me a screenshot of it when I'll be in bed.
I would come always over. Leave my camera everywhere around the house and just go to bed at night, and I'd wake up the next morning to like the weirdest shit. On my camera. I still have the SD card of some of the stuff.
There's certain shit that he can't post, but there's certain shit that he maybe can put in there and censor maybe. I
wish
know.
I could make like an R-rated YouTube channel.
Just put it on
something.
Pornhub or something. Community Pornhub or something like that.
That's not how I work, Sean.
Look at us just out driving. Don't even know where we're going.
You don't even know where you are.
I don't know where I am.
Like, we should just drive
the camera. I don't know where I've been for like the past 2 years. As you guys know, I'm from Australia, but I've only been back for a month in the past like 18 months. So yeah, I'm not really Australian or English. I don't even know what I am.
I stole these from a movie theater down there.
A movie theater? What do you mean?
I have like a little toy section. I went in there. I had slides with no socks. So I put the socks on and walked into the movie.
No way. I cannot believe the price for a soccer ball. Is this a troll? Look how much it is.
Like,
is that a troll? Like, you're actually trolling if you think I'm gonna spend $200.
$400 play football for 10 minutes.
Guys, I don't know how this is gonna go off. I'm wearing literally my shirt is Adidas. My shorts and my slides are.
You're about to get stabbed.
Like, I'm gonna get killed inside this Nike store. How much is it here?
$24, $25.
$200, but here it's $24. That makes no sense.
Yeah, we're not supposed to be here.
Yeah. We're probably about to get kicked.
Like, look how well.
Look how nice the lines are. Like,
we're getting kicked out.
Yeah, we're not gonna. They probably just painted. It looks freshly painted for tonight's game. We have a dog on it as well. Like, they are not gonna let us play here.
Bro. Get that. Take the touch.
What was that?
Can we go home? Like, this is just recording us doing nothing. Guys, we're really unfit.
Here, if this goes in, I don't really know what I'm gonna do, but I know it ain't gonna go in.
Did you have fun, buddy? Did you have fun, buddy? He just doesn't care, does he? He's so tired. Hi. Did you have fun? Good boy. Guys, Migo is so tired, he was literally just laying inside of his bowl. You tired, buddy? Look at this. There's no way he's doing this.
So
yeah. What was he just trying to do? He's probably so hot right now. Time to go home. French Bulldogs have a very hard time breathing, so it's probably really hot for him. And just to be safe, we're gonna head home right now and drop him off and probably go get some food.
Like, I'm sick of you pulling out the fucking camera, bruv. I'm not a fucking circus clown.
Like, I'm hungry. Are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving.
You just told me you feel sick. Oh, I play football for an hour. Oh, I'm sick.
No, I'm not hungry.
Get the key.
Oh, I thought the driver's job's to get the key. No, one thing about LA, when we're in LA, yeah?
Yeah.
You weren't there. We went to like a football field, and there was like these, we pulled up, we had to jump the fence, and there was like 15 kids like playing, and they asked us to play.
Yeah.
So I was like, bet, that's f-ing sick. Like, me, Gabe, and Drew were playing. And these kids were running up and down, they were so fit, they were training, and we were playing with
them. You guys were just dead.
I ran the ring twice, went back to the house, and threw up.
Like the key's right here. Key. Sean and I came to the mall, and why is there a picture of Migo here?
Popping, mate.
I have to get this, seriously though. 100%. If I ever, like, whenever I see any type of French Bulldog type stuff, I'm just like, gotta get it. Sean and I were just talking, and like, even right now,
It's so weird. Put it away.
just like, I've been doing YouTube for like what, maybe like 2 years now, two and a bit years. And like, like that was like, the perfect example of what like,
some old lady
like where I'm from in Canada, people just aren't used to seeing people walking around and talking into a camera. So everyone just stares at you, like even right now. Like, I'm looking around and like, everyone is just staring. Some but like, I'm never gonna see him again, so.
Literally, this is how the lady walked past. She's like you're on a spaceship or something.
People, and this mall is like so empty and quiet, there's literally nothing weird. Going on.
It's just weird.
50,000 people used to live here. Now it's a ghost town.
So apparently this place says, we have your size or we'll ship free. Should we ask?
Yeah, do it. They definitely gonna give you free shipping.
Hi. It says that you guys have my size or you guys ship free.
For me? Oh yeah, if you just had it that way, that's our footwear section. Oh,
okay. How are you? Good, good. I'm wondering what size you guys go up to in shoes. What size you guys go up to in shoes?
14, 15, but like super rare.
Super rare. Oh, okay. All right, thank you. Thank
you.
You
looking for like something like particular though?
No, just what size. I just want to know what's the biggest size because I'm over 14 and 15.
Oh, you're bigger than
Yeah, yeah. 18.
Oh, yeah, no.
No? Okay. Guys, take this in, right? Like, me and Sean are hanging out all day, and like, we just go to the mall, walk around, and then he says, Oh, fuck off then. Oh, can you drive me home now? Like, what? You don't want to hang out with me?
Well, it's nearly bird o'clock, so I've got to get back, shower, wash my nuts.
Like, you don't get birds. I don't get it.
I get birds, I get eagles, seagulls.
Like, this is what I don't get. Like, yeah, come on, I'm gonna come over, Nikon, hang out.
I've been hanging out all fucking day. But now we're in traffic, so we're gonna be able to bond a little bit more.
Like, the traffic is just gonna be so bad. Like,
we've got music,
I'm taking you back cold prime air. Time. Like, are you kidding me? Like, there's no way you're serious.
Well, yeah, it's a long ride, isn't it?
This kid, are you kidding? I'm driving him home, and he decides to sleep while I'm driving in the traffic. That's good.
Who can relate, innit? You know what I'm saying?
I don't know where I'm going! I'm in Mexico or something.
I just said, I feel like I've been picked up in a taxi. I'm in some foreign country. I'm just getting scammed. This geezer's going the wrong way and the meter's on.
Oh my god.
Like, listen to this.
Just trash down your head.
Like, I'm absolutely smashed.
I don't think this is the right way. I really don't think this is the right way. Well, it's the end of the day, guys, and I can't really be too loud because my family is sleeping upstairs, and so is Migo, and I just woke him up. Look at him. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come here. No, not happening. Guys, it's so funny. I'm trying to take him out right now to go pee and poo before I sleep and before he sleeps. But he gets so lazy. And you guys saw earlier today how much he ran. But watch, if I open the fridge, I promise you he will come. He will do anything for food, ready?
Hey, yo.
Buddy,
do you love food?
I'm gonna start showing him in vlogs. I feel like since I've gotten him, like he's been in videos and stuff, but like I haven't really like vlogged with him properly. I'm not really sure how to end this video. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I feel like I just had like a really, really chill day with Sean today. We kind of just did like stuff, but really nothing. Anyways, guys, it's super late right now. I'm gonna end today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please smash that like button, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Banana.
Let go. My best friend, he's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend.